Right, guys, Mark Crossfield here. More questions coming at you from my Ask Golf Guru app. This one coming all the way from Iceland, talking about left heel in the backswing. Let's get stuck in. So, great question here. Hi, Mark. Really love the material. Thank you. I'm a 6 handicapper, and last summer I started lifting my left heel in the backswing. I'm not suffering from any back pains or stiffness. Should I be concerned? All the best from Iceland. Thanks for buying the app. Thanks for the question. Great question. It did Jack Nicklaus no harm. He lifted his left heel in the backswing constantly. There are other great players who have done it through history and still do it now. For me, any of those kind of questions, and I get lots like this, you've got to start at impact and work back. So if you are delivering the club in X way, which is causing X Y problem, and lifting your left heel can be related to that delivery in any way, then you would have to experiment with lifting that left heel or not to see if it changes that delivery. If your left heel lifts or shouldn't, related to the fact that maybe Adam Scott doesn't lift his, or Tiger doesn't lift his, or Rory doesn't lift his, you're actually not really, in my opinion, doing anything there but talking kind of pretty swings, pretty pitches. You need to try and work out impact. So if you're hitting the ball out the middle, you're hitting target, and your left heel's coming in the air, what's the problem? You play off a good handicap. I can't believe that ball is knowing you're even lifting your left heel or even cares. All it cares is about how it's contacted by what forces are passing through it at what angles. That's all that's going to influence where it goes. It does not see your left heel or not. Now, if you can relate your left heel coming up to some issues you're having at impact, maybe not controlling strike, not controlling low point where you hit the ground, any of those things, if you could relate that to your left heel, it would be something that you would definitely look at changing. And if you changed it and it improved, then you would change it. If you changed it and it made no difference, then you might just go with what feels comfortable and look for real causes of bad shots. Hope that helps. Thanks for buying the app. Thanks for watching the channel all the way from Iceland. Hope everything's okay there. I presume you're kind of snowed out at the moment. And hopefully more videos coming at you will help you enjoy your golf over the winter period more as well. Thanks for the question. Speak to you all soon. So if you like what's going on here, don't be afraid to subscribe to the channel. Also, thumbs up the video, post comments. Love to hear what you guys got to say. Let's keep it social. The more we talk, the more we share, the easier this game will get for everybody. So if you want to find me on Facebook here, you can find me on Facebook. If you want to tweet me, find me on Twitter here as well. Just follow the links, all in the description. Come and join the show. Get active, get involved, get playing some better golf. Thanks for watching.